another gum chewing video.
Doesn't seem it, because it just keeps you emerged.
another fantastic director. It's Taxi Driver. That's about a guy who drives a taxi and he's kind of losing his mind. Really fantastic. great soundtrack as well. Another film which I love is Blade Runner. This is directed by probably my favourite director, Ridley Scott. Ridley Scott's films are absolutely fantastic, and especially Blade Runner. Again, fantastic soundtrack by Vangelis. It's set in the future in Los Angeles. And again, guys, just visually stunning. I don't want to go too much into the stories and what they're about in case someone's actually seen them. But please do check them out. Very, very good movies. Okay, the last one is The Untouchables. Now, this is a fantastic film. Robert De Niro. Kevin Costner is Elliot Ness. Robert De Niro is Al Capone. And it's set during Prohibition, when Al Capone was a big time gangster in those days. And Sean Connery is in it as well, as it starts off as a beat cop and then joins his team with Elliot Ness, who is Kevin Costner, and they go after Al Capone, start taking him down, and it's an absolutely fantastic movie. Subs. I will be doing a proper thank you video about that very soon. Meantime, guys, there's more drinking videos coming, more mukbang videos coming, and definitely more gum chewing videos. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already done so. Bell, and you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video.